I still have no idea whether he did it or not. That was never the work that I was asked to do.
Right.
I was just asked to see how many of the battering incidents that were being reported seemed like they were legitimate abuse incidents. There were hundreds and hundreds of people calling in saying, I saw this abuse incident. I saw that abuse incident, many of which could not have ever occurred.